Time for closing statements, and as determined prior to the broadcast, Mr. Cates, you're first. You have 1 minute, sir.
Yes, sir. If you feel like there's something wrong in D.C., it's because there is. Congress has a current approval rating that's almost in the single digits. Both parties answer to big corporations and the woke mob. We need leaders who put people first, not profit or politics. Thank you.
Mr. Boozman, you have 1 minute.
Well, thank you. We've got the senior broadcaster in Arkansas, the guy that is kind of the dean of broadcasting. We've got Ms. Lee, Ms. Munoz, the future deans of broadcasting here. So we appreciate your hard work and appreciate public broadcasting. As I go around the state, the primary thing I hear about, in fact, I've always said, if you can't make a living, if you can't take care of your family, everything else is pretty unimportant. The thing that's killing Americans right now is inflation. 8.2%, we've had over 8.2% inflation for the last 7 months. Remember, this was going to be transitory. So we're in a situation now where we simply have to do something about that. And so I believe that if we lift our eyes above and get to work here, working together, we'll be able to solve that problem. We've got a lot of other problems that we can solve working together, and America
Senator,
will continue to be the greatest, freest country.
Got to call time,
anywhere.
Senator. I apologize.
Thank you.
Ms. James, you have 1 minute.
Call inflation what it is. Inflation is corporate greed. And as I said before, we've seen numerous corporations and colleagues of our current incumbent receive millions of dollars worth of PPP loans to be forgiven, and yet they continue to have 50-year profits, higher than we've ever seen. And yes, we do have 8.8% inflation right now, but it's forecasted to go down because of what the current administration is doing. It's forecasted to go down to 5.3%. Enough with the tropes, enough with the fear, enough with the wolf in sheep's clothing, enough with the political 20-year very polished, rehearsed responses. They tell you exactly what they want you to hear, and then they go back to Washington and vote against your best interests. Arkansas, you have a choice. You have a choice right now to make sure you have someone that's going to vote for veterans, our families, our working class, and make sure that everybody is taken care of. And I'm Natalie James, and I'm asking you for your vote today and for you to check out my issues and our platform at jamesforarkansas.com. Thank you so much for this opportunity.